Okay, guys, I'm back with the Gamescom 2020 video, and this one I kind of had to check out because I used to play a lot of World of Warcraft, too much, and so World of Warcraft Shadowlands Afterlives official story trailer, and I'm going to check it out, so here we go. 3, 2, 1. Freaking Arthas. Uther Lightbringer.
Where am I?
Welcome to Bastion. You led a truly selfless life, and for that, you have been chosen.
Chosen?
To shed your mortal burdens and join the ranks of the Ascended, serving to ferry the souls of the dead unto the Shadowlands.
I serve the light, and my work is not done. There is an evil that must be...
There is no evil here. The darkness was sealed within the Maw long ago.
You're wrong. He destroyed my home, murdered my people and my king. He must be punished.
You are an aspirant now. You must accept your new purpose and purge yourself of this desire for vengeance.
What I desire is justice.
He's so badass.
Devos, why are you training this soul? It is beneath your station as a paragon.
He cannot let go. He continues to demand retribution for his death.
And this concerns you? Many souls take eons to ascend.
Yes, but this one seems broken, Thenios. Unlike any soul I have seen, I have begun to wonder whether he was deemed worthy of Bastion. By mistake.
Be careful, Devos. I would not let the Archon hear such a thought. In time, he will forget. Trust our ways. Trust the path.
Devos, how long must we train?
Until you are ready to ascend.
And what?
Damn, she's big.
Keeping me from ascension.
Nothing but the memory of your mortal life.
How can I forget when I can still feel his blade?
Who did this to you?
Freaking Arthas, lady.
My student. He betrayed us all.
Dude, all those strong students and like all these stories and stuff. And then like animes always be betraying their masters and shit.
This dark agent runs free on a mortal world with the power of the Maw itself in hand. Our realm is imperiled.
Impossible. The Maw is inescapable. You must return to the path.
If he had purged his life, we never would have known of this calamity. The path is flawed.
Enough!
The order of the Shadowlands depends on the execution of our eternal charge. You will abandon this course.
As you command, my Archon.
Uther! The time of your ascension has come.
I thought I was not ready.
Do you wish to see him punished?
I do.
Then prepare yourself.
Badass. Ooh.
The moment he falls, we will claim him.
With his sword. That nostalgic music from Wrath.
I see. Only darkness before me.
Now, cast him into the maw. Return him to the darkness he served. His eternal suffering awaits.
He was my student.
Remember what he did, and take your vengeance.
Not vengeance. Justice.
Imagine that in their like actual cinematic form. That would be so crazy looking. They're so awesome at making these videos and stories. I just can't play that game anymore because it just eats your life away. Anyways, to the next video. Peace out. You should let me out.